Have you ever seen that really cool typing effect in Instagram stories or in Reels and wanted to get that too? Today, we're going to show you on screen exactly how to do this. Now, keep in mind with this, not everyone has access to this yet. So if you do not have these specific buttons in your account, it might be because you don't have access yet. So what you're going to do if you do not have these buttons is to refresh the app, close it down entirely, bring it back up. If that doesn't work, delete the app, and try each other again and an account that does not based on the individual accounts and not the so once you're inside of stories or reels you are going or at that point you're going to click on the little corner. This is our text feature, and this is where you type in your message. So type in your keyboard to read. So at that point, you're typing what you want to have typed. Then you will see up at the top side, you're going to see where it's highlighted, and then you've got that little box side, two little lines. When you then going to triggers. If you're happy with this, you're good to go. You can go ahead and click the done button and move forward. However, there are some other access to as well. So you are going to want to bottom up, and you're going to see how they have different fonts. Actually, click through what pops up with the type in the dots. So you can actually and you. Animations you can be using as well. So you're going to pick what looks to pick what is best. Now keep in mind, some of these are easier to make sure you're going to be watching your stories. With this feature, change colors. So you're just going to go ahead and click. You have the ability to on one of those colors, doesn't matter what. You can move your, you can see I'm just moving. You feature and you can pick up any color that is inside of your photo or your video already. If you've got questions on this, now's a great time to drop those in. I see y'all in the chat box there hanging out because we are here for our weekly Q&A Ask Me Anything live stream hangout session. If you've got questions, now's the time to drop them. Once you've decided the color that you want to use that goes with your branding, the font makes sense for your branding, and it's easily read. Remember, we looked at some of those and they weren't always easy to read. Then you are going to click on that done button. And at that point, you will then be able to just grab with your finger and move it around on your screen. If you need to change the sizing of it, you can pinch it up or down, so smaller or bigger. If you need to kind of change your layout a little bit, if it's like too many words on the line, just tap on over on the left-hand side, and you can make it. And you can make it. You need to be seen. It needs to be able to be easily read. If it's too small, it's going to be a problem. If it's too big, it's going to be a problem. So figure out what layout works best for you and then put it wherever you need to do it. At that point, you can then remember, download this. So go look at the bottom left-hand corner. It's got that little arrow. You can just click on that. It's going to save it right to your camera roll. So if you need to repurpose this, let's say on, save it for later. Let's say you've created something really, really good and you just want to save it in your camera roll and then display it again a month from now. You're good to go. So you're just going to import that there. Remember, if there's music attached to it, it will mute the audio. So if you want to save this, save it first, then add the audio in so it's easy for you to save later on. And then you're just going to decide where you're going to send this to, and you will be good to go. Now, if you have questions on how to use any of these features inside of Instagram, I am here to get those questions answered. Make sure you hit the subscribe and notification bell, because in our next live Q&A, there's another new Instagram feature that I am going to be showing you how to use. In fact, I have a list of like four or five of them we're going to be talking about, as well as continuing our conversation on live streaming here on our platform. Don't forget, we've got the new live stream action plan YouTube channel right here and available for you on YouTube. You can look it up. We've got a couple of videos and another one goes live tonight. It's all about making animated overlays for your live streams. So we're talking live streams while we're getting into launching live stream action plan next week. I'm so excited. It's a year of done with you live streams. And then we are jumping back into more social media content to help you grow your platform through your smart social media marketing to create more profit in your business simply by organically posting on Instagram, on TikTok, on Clubhouse, on your live streams, on all the social media platforms, including YouTube. So if you've got questions, now's the time to drop them because I'm answering your questions during our weekly Wednesday live streams every 10 a.m. on Wednesdays here on the YouTube channel. And I'm now taking votes. What day should we do our weekly live stream on the Live Stream Action Plan YouTube channel? Let me know. And we will jump into our next conversation to help you grow your platform through your smart social media marketing. I'm KM Robinson, and I'll see you in the next video.